And I'm gonna put this up in here. I look like I might have to hole in there because it's not staying in there. I have to work magic here because I can't do this and pump at the same time. Okay, it's in there. Let's see what happens. Going in. Make sure the hose is all the way down the bottom of the bottle. Okay, so you can keep this up until you have put all 5 quarts in the transmission.